Roxie here, on tour with Alice Cooper and making my way through the UK. Decided to stop by Guitar Village and look what I found. One of my favorite guitars, and couldn't be a better sort of marriage between this model and the company that they're combining it with. It's the Gibson Marshall 50th anniversary package deal, and this is obviously a gold top Les Paul. If you can look closely to it, it's very subtly aged, very nicely done, very classily done. The guitar itself has the Marshall amp logo on the 12th fret, as well as Jim Marshall's signature on the truss rod cover. Now, if you don't know anything about Marshall, well then you don't know anything about rock and roll, because you have to. As much as Les Paul is responsible for rock and roll sound, the Marshall amp, a perfect combination, a perfect marriage between the two. There's only 50 of these sets made in the entire world, and I think the guys at Guitar Village have two of them. So you gotta come down and check them out. It's got all your classic features that you need in a Les Paul. Got the classic maple cap with the mahogany body. Those are the ingredients. And then you have the humbucker pickups, which give you that full Les Paul sound. And, you know, basically all you need to do is buy a cord. And I bet you the guys at Guitar Village will throw in a cord if you come in and buy one of these, because it's not cheap, but it's probably worth every single penny, because the Gibson and Marshall combination has been working for years. That's what I play on stage with Alice Cooper, and hopefully it's what I'll see you playing when I see you in some club across the UK. Again, Ryan Roxie and the Gibson Marshall 50th anniversary package. See ya.